Look at this anti-homeless architecture. SMH, guys. SMH.